This was a surprise. After you returned from the bogs, we discovered this man attacking the building with a goat. Chief Movran the Under. He feels slighted by the killing of his Avar tribesmen, who repeatedly attacked you first. What should we do with him? Where should he go? You're a chieftain of the Avar. Will your attacks persist?
A courtroom? Unnecessary. You killed my idiot son. And I answered, as is my custom, by smacking your holdings with goat's blood.
Don't look at me.
No foul. You meant to murder Tvintus, but got feisty with your Inquisition. A red-headed mother guarantees a brat. Do as you've earned, Inquisitor. My clan yields. My remaining boys have brains still in their heads.
It seems our conflict was accidental, Chief Movran, but it can't be repeated. I banish you and your clan, with as many weapons as you can carry, to Tvinter.
My idiot boy got us something after all.